Like to Be. It's my first FHM cover, and it's done very well. The editor says it's done very well, so I'm very happy to know that. And बहुत मज़ा आया जब हमने ये शूट किया. वी वर ट्राइंग टू डू समथिंग विद वेरी लेस मेकअप, नो लैशेज, नथिंग, गो वेरी क्लीन. सो आई थिंक द पिक्चर्स हैव लुक्ड नाइस. आई थिंक व्हाट्स गुड अबाउट शूटिंग अ प्रिंट पिक्चर, आई थिंक इट इज यू हैव टू डू सो मच मोर विद इन दैट वन फ्रेम और वन शॉट. यू हैव टू लुक the part, you have to have the right expression, everything has to be perfect. But at the same time, I think there's a lot more control when you're doing print, so you're a lot more comfortable, you know, because if there's something, then you know, you can get it fixed later, and it can, I mean, that's not the final thing going out. Whereas if you do a film, I mean, there's this one long shot that you have to give, then that's it. I think both, I love both. I mean, it's a little more forgiving, I have to say. Print is more forgiving than movie camera. I think it was Verve was my first.